Let's not waste any time. The time for action is upon us. We are about to change the course of this war. Report to me aboard the Wind's Redemption as soon as possible. Soldier. Do not delay. Whatever Kelsey has discovered could be key to gaining a tactical advantage in this war.
Hello. Farewell.
Reporting for duty. Good luck out there.
Good day to you. Be seeing you.
Ready for action. See you next time.
Pleased to meet you. Very well, then. Very good.
it's too far away. I need to get close. It's too far away. Thank you.
daylight's burning.
Help you? Right.
My, you're a tall one. Off and away.
It's too far away. get close. I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Interesting. You have a great day now.
Interesting. Be seeing you.
Hi, you're a tall one. Be seeing you. to meet you. Very good.
You can count on me. New orders? I'll be waiting.
How are you? See you later.
Your legend grows. When next we meet.
Tell me, Wormbane, how does a paladin come to lead a force of elite soldiers? Shouldn't he be off consecrating temples or some such?
I served as a knight when the Silver Hand was founded. I was dubious that priestly orders could mix with martial skills, so I remained focused on my combat training. But the more I observed those first paladins, one in particular inspired me. Turalyon. His faith sustained him, fueled his dedication, and made him a great leader. When he left with the Alliance expedition to Outland and was presumed lost, the light opened my eyes. I realized I could be both a soldier and a paladin. I vowed to honor his sacrifice.
When you learned that Turalyon was alive, did it cause you to question your devotion? Your choices?
Oh, quite the opposite. To witness Turalyon's return, and to learn how the light had sustained him, transformed him, only strengthened my resolve. I know my faith was well placed.
Your faith in the light? Or in Turalyon?
The light will endure long after we're gone. But when this war is over, what will you be left with, Shaw?
The next war, and the one after that.
We are the sons and daughters of the Alliance.